first and 10.
Ewing will be starting from their own 20-yard line.
Groings, 26.
26 pick up 2 yards on that play. We have second down coming up.
Good penetration by the Buckeyes. Replay. Let's look at that great defensive effort by Buckeyes 77. Here's the hit. Second down.
Second down and 8 coming up for Ewing.
The Buckeyes have not been able to contain the running backs. Ewing, 84. He broke a tackle from the 35. He's in the secondary. Forward progress will stop him at the 50.
That run goes for 28 yards and first down at the 50.
Let's get a closer look at that last play. Buckeyes 77 will overrun the play. Inside move is what set up this play. He's out of position. The linebacker couldn't make a clean tackle. He made a miss. First down.
First down for Buren at 50-yard line.
He's looking the defense over. He's throwing.
That pass be incomplete. Second down coming up.
Second down.
Second down and 10 coming up for the Bruins.
Brewing, 84. He's in the secondary from the 30. One man to beat.
That run go for 28 yards. 44 will make the save the tackle. First down, Bruins.
Replay. Let's look at that sweep again. They have run that play with a lot of success so far. The Buckeyes. The defense will have to do a better job protecting that left side. 2 minute warning. First and 10.
The first down for the Bruins in the red zone at the Buckeyes 20-yard line.
Backside pressure. He can throw. He'll make the catch.
That pass ain't go for 10 yards. 17 and 44 will make the tackle.
Let's look at that last play again. Heavy pressure coming. Great pass and a great catch. Well, first and goal.
We have a first and goal for the Bruins at the 10-yard line of the Buckeyes.
26 week opening, he'll run it in. Touchdown, Ruins. Another successful running play for the Ewing, the Buckeyes. The defenses will have to make some adjustments for the run. The Ewing will take the lead. The Buckeyes has some catching up to do. Let's look at that scoring play from another angle. Ruins 26. He's going to score. We will now start the third quarter.